Don't be surprised if you see something new while shopping for school supplies this year. How about this, folks? Bullet-resistant backpacks. Marketed as bulletproof, they are now being sold at Office Max and Office Depot locations. We found these at Town Center in Fort Worth. Until now, the bags have mostly been sold online. The label says it will stop a bullet from a .44 Magnum handgun, but it won't stop a high-velocity rifle. Backpacks are being sold for anywhere between $120 to $200.